Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. I'm very excited for today's video, even though I just did one, but today's video is going to be an Ulta haul. Your girl went broke at Ulta, honestly. This is for another video, so don't pay attention to that. But honestly, this is crazy. I probably spent like $600 at Ulta. So basically, like, I placed an order online, and you know, like, it takes so fucking long for Ulta orders to come in. So I was waiting for that to come in, and then I forgot that it needed to order eyelash glue. So I decided to go into Ulta for eyelash glue, and there's a lot more than eyelash glue in here. So yeah, so today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys what I got from Ulta, of course, like usual. Let me know if you guys like these videos, because I do go shopping way too much. So let me know if you guys do like these kind of videos. So without further ado, let's jump right on into the video. So I'm going to start with what I got like in store. I hope this is everything. I think it is, but like, your girl couldn't wait to use some of this stuff. So yeah. So let's start with what I initially went to go get, which is the eyelash glue. And I usually use the Duo. So this one. I usually use this one. I'm looking for a really good one. I tried the Duo one that is like out the tube, so you just like apply it like that, but that does not work for shit. So I went back to this one, which is a little bit more messy, but it does have your eyelashes stay on better. So that's the first thing that I got. And then the second thing that I got is this Urban Decay priming spray. These things are so expensive. Like, priming sprays are so expensive, but I love this one. It works really good and it smells good. And look how cute the packaging is. The next thing that I decided to get was the Too Faced Born This Way setting powder. Yeah, I wanted to try it. I love Too Faced. They are bomb. So I wanted to try their setting powder, of course. And then the next thing that I got is a Dose of Colors lip gloss. And I thought it was a lipstick, so I'm kind of upset that I got this one, but it's so cute. So it's in the shade Can You Not. Can we talk about their names? Like, that's so funny. The next thing that I got from in-store is this Urban Decay All Nighter makeup setting spray. I got the priming spray and then I got the setting spray. Why not? Their setting sprays are really bomb, so yeah. Had to get that. Next thing that I wanted to try out, because I've seen a lot of good reviews about this, so I wanted to try it out, is this Revolution baking powder. I haven't used it yet. I've seen the good reviews on it, so let's see how this works out. And the next thing that I got, and I'm actually kind of upset that I got it, but not really, because you can never go wrong with a blending brush. So I got this Morphe M441 blending brush, but I already have two of these brushes and I didn't realize it, because every time I see it, I'm like, oh, that looks good. Like, let me get that. And then I go home and I'm like, damn, I already have it. So that I got another one of these, but you can never go wrong with blending brushes. Now for the big ass load. Oh my God, you guys, I spent so much money. And I'm so excited because I really have been keeping this in this box for a whole week, not touching it, not opening it, because I wanted to do this video for you guys. So y'all welcome. But let's just like see wherever my hand goes and let's go. So the first thing that I got was the MAC Hyper Glow, Hyper Real Glow Kit. And I think this one is in rose gold. I don't know. But I got this one. I think I got both of them. Yeah, so I got both of them. I got both of their Hyper Real Glow palettes, so it's basically like their highlighter palettes. I got the one in Keeping It Glow and Flashing Off. So basically, one's a rose gold and then the other one is the actual gold. Let's open it for you guys so you can see. I thought it was broken. I almost cried. It's just a little dusted. But yeah, that's what it looks like. Super pigmented. I don't know if you could see that, but that's like one swipe. That's the first one. So that's what it looks like. I know I won't be able to work with that one, so I would, that's probably for like darker skin tones, but I will definitely be using the first two. So I'm really excited about this. I actually use that for like a eyeshadow just because I wouldn't be able to use it as a highlighter, but I would want to get some kind of use out of it. I know they don't look that glowy. Like they don't look that shimmery. You know what I mean? So let's go and do some swatches. So that's what it looks like. Super cute. They are pigmented, so I feel like, but they look a little bit too chalky. But I don't know if you can see that. But these three right here are from that one. I hope it works really good on the face too. So the next thing that I got is Smashbox's new photo finish primer, and this one is the So Chill Coconut Priming Water. And I'm so excited about this one because I love the smell of coconut. It's actually my favorite, but that's what it looks like. Can we talk about how cute this packaging is for one? Like, that is so cute. Everyone knows Smashbox primer water is bomb, so I'm really excited to try this one out. I don't even remember ordering this, but I guess I got, what is this thing? I got a NYX Butter Gloss in the color Tres Leches, and it just looks like this. And I got like five of these. Yeah. So I got five of these Ardell Wispies. I really like these for more natural looks, but that's what these ones look like. I got all the same ones, five of the same. The next thing that I got, and I'm really excited about because I know like this has been around for a long time. I've never like got around to trying it. Don't really know why, but I like really dewy like makeup. So I decided to buy finally the Tarte Maracuja oil. I'm very excited about this and I'll let you guys know how I like it. The next thing I got is this NARS reflecting like setting powder basically. And I love baking, I love setting powder, so open. You guys know NARS is fucking expensive, so that's why I haven't tried it sooner. Like, I don't know, I'm just the type of person that like I need a deal in order to buy something. If it's a dollar off, I'll buy it. I think it was like, I think I got like a $3.50 coupon from Ulta and I just wanted to get it. But yeah, it's just this cute little translucent powder. I really like to look very bright under my eyes, so I hope this helps me achieve that. I've been struggling with my brows lately. I can't like figure out, like, I don't know, like I used to be so good at it and so quick at it, but it's just been more difficult for me. So I've been trying out a lot new brow products. So I got the Goof Proof Brow Pencil by Benefit, and yeah, it looks a lot like the brow definer from the packaging at least. So I like the brow definer, so let's hope that works even better than that. The next thing that I got is this NYX Wonder Stick, and yeah, I really like cream contouring, so I have the liquid one of this, so I wanted to try like the actual stick one. The next thing that I got is this MAC lip pencil in Boldly Bare, and I love nude, like that's my go-to. Like you'll probably never really see me in another lip but nude. Unless it's like a special occasion, but I really love nude lips, so I needed to get a new nude lip line. I kind of like that ombre effect on your lips. So I decided to go and get another MAC lip liner, and this one is in Hover. Basically to give me like that nude lip, but to give me like the ombre effect of nude lip. So the last thing that I got is the Too Faced Hangover Priming Setting Spray. So it's a primer and a setting spray, which is great, and it's the Too Faced Hangover. I have the Hangover primer. It smells bomb. Fucking love it. It works so good. So I really wanted to try the setting spray. So you guys, that is everything that I got. I hope you guys enjoy these kind of videos. Like I said in the beginning, I go shopping a lot. So if you guys do like these kind of videos, let me know. And I would love to do a video every time that I go shopping. So yeah, I really hope you guys like this video. And if you do, don't forget to give me a like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at ksaucy. and Snapchat at Kiara with 5 A's. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time.